would just type in the date into the module where we want to go, which is May 2016, and I would pull the lever, and it still won't turn on.
Let's just stay here for a while. I want to get my hair done with yours, Whitney. Super retro.
I can tell, like, you like the raddest pump perm, Ava. Like, totally.
Cool.
Wait.
What?
It's working again. Hold on tight, everyone.
Yeah.
some investment tips for you.
Apple, Google, Starbucks.
Betamax. You should totally like invest your money in Betamax. Like, for sure.
Park was 20 miles away.
What? But
2 says, let us fix our eyes on Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith, who for the joy set before him endured the cross, despising his shame, and sat down at the right hand of the throne of God.
Still Now Mr. Daniel Worthington will lead us in a prayer of thanks over the dessert we're about to receive.
Heavenly Father, we thank thee for your provision and for your son. Bless this land in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Thank you, Daniel. Now I would like to lead you all in a song that was just written, Jesus Keep Me Near the Cross.
Thank you.
afternoon ago, and you don't owe me anything. You saved me from making a big mistake.
No, it was me that made the mistake. God doesn't want us to just think of ourselves. In fact, he gave us his son as the biggest sacrifice, so that we could know the living Christ.
Plus, you're going to help start a church when you grow up.
A church? That's a great idea. But first, let's start with the cross.
That's where we should always start.
Okay, we better get back, everyone.
Bye, CW, and may God bless you.
That was so totally righteous.
Hop in, everyone. We'll take Whitney home.
I'm glad you actually got stuck in Whitney.
This has been the most excellent adventure, like Whitney and Ava's excellent adventure.
One and one is two, the earth is round, the sky. Let's give him one more hand, please. If somebody wants to turn the lights on, we'll be finished very shortly. I just wanted to say really quickly that I know there's no such thing as a time machine. The kids were asking, do they really go back in time? Are they really going to go back in time and miss? They were so excited. But there's no such thing. But we do know that years and years ago, Jesus was doing that very thing. And he is the reason that we do what we do. He is the reason that we have the school. He's the reason that we have these kids and that we teach them about the cross. And I just want to thank y'all for coming. I hope that you all know about the cross and that you too can enjoy the joys and the pleasures and the blessings of knowing Christ. Thank you all for coming. Good night.